Hello, this is your worst enemy, and today is the 1st of May, which is also the day that Mortal Kombat comes out for the PlayStation Vita. Now, I've already installed it to my PlayStation 3 and then copied it onto my Vita, as you can see. Quick advisory to people who like downloading their games onto the Vita, make sure you have a lot of memory card space before you download Mortal Kombat, because it will take up a whopping 3 gigabytes on your memory card. Make sure you at least have an 8 gigabyte memory card with you, or else you'll be really lacking in the memory card space department. Of course, if you don't have a very spacey memory card, you can always get the physical copy, but I like to download my games, so I have a 16GB memory card, and it's worked out pretty well for me so far. Now, I have not played Mortal Kombat on the Vita yet, of course, so this will be completely new to me. Any updates at all? Nope. I am the first one on my friends list to be playing this, so let's get started. I will be transferring the camera to a stand sooner or later. Game saves data, of course. Looking a lot like the console version so far. Using the Unreal Engine, Havoc Physics, GameSpy, and the usual press start button. The classic menu from Mortal Kombat 2011. Now, let's see. I've not played Mortal Kombat before, so I'm guessing a training session would be tutorial. If you hear weird noises in the background, that's my cat. She likes to interfere in my videos. Alright, learn the ways of Mortal Kombat. Basic movement. Step forward, step backward. Duck, jump. Dash forward, dash backward. Alright. Graphics are looking pretty good. Of course, not console quality, but all the videos you've seen, they don't show the graphics very well. On the actual PlayStation Vita screen, the game looks great. Usually you have learned to avoid Sector's missiles for 15 seconds. I'm failing the tutorial. This is pretty bad. Alright. Oh. Fuck. Okay, whatever. I still did it. Each combatant has a unique selection of basic attacks in their arsenal. These attacks can be performed with the 4 primary attack buttons. Alright, good to know. Front punch, back punch, front kick, back kick. Alright. Block. Block with right. Right trigger. Front punch. Back punch. Front kick. And for the finale, back kick. Yes. Standing block. Ducking block. Alright. Simple enough. Additional attacks can be performed by pressing a direction and an attack button at the same time. Uppercut. Oh, okay. Uppercut. Sweep. Pop up. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. It's teaching us how to do juggle combos now. Alright. It's pretty easy. Basic attacks can be strung together. Alright. Alright, so after trying to play the tutorial for a bit, I realized I'm not very good at fighting games. I could not get past the tutorial without failing the basic combos. So, with that in mind, of course, the game has options, extras, which have the crypt, the necropolis, and the credits with a K. You have versus, which is the online. I'm actually gonna see what the ad hoc, or sorry, Wi-Fi online is like right now. I'm gonna suck at it, of course, but I'm gonna try it out anyway. That sucks. Okay. Bonus challenge tower. Let's see this then. Loading seems to be pretty good. Challenge tower. Let's see. No touch controls. It's all buttons. Every time you land an attack, your damage increases. Defeat Raiden. Alright. So that's a very easy first challenge. This one will probably use touch controls. Survive until time runs out, tap the incoming missiles. Okay, well, whatever. I think I know how to do this. Oh, All right, well, I won that, even though I'm badly beaten. And I've unlocked an alternate costume, which is nice. The game features all the alternate costumes and all of the characters from DLC, so you don't have to worry about missing any content with a K. All right, so that's all I'm going to do on camera for now for Mortal Kombat on the Vita. It looks really good, plays pretty well, I just have to get used to it, and I would recommend it for a buy. At least for now. I'll come out with a review probably in the next couple of days. This is your worst enemy. See you next time.